I founded the company on some pretty core values to me. Pride, I always take pride in everything I've always done. Perfection, just striving to do it as perfectly as possible. Integrity, always doing what you say you're gonna do. And enthusiasm. I love what I do. I am excited about going to work every day because I have great clients, great employees.
Hi, my name is Seth Tiefertiller, and I'm a production manager at Vivax Propainting. So my daily job consists of doing an initial walkthrough with the client before we start, ordering the paint, scheduling the contractors to the job sites, constantly checking in on where the job's sitting at, is the customer satisfied, is there any issues, doing a walkthrough at the end of the job and making sure that the customer is 100% satisfied. My favorite part working for Vivax is customer satisfaction from start to finish.
Hi, I'm Andrew Chambers and I am proud to be a part of the Vivax team. My favorite part of working with Vivax is the fact that I know from start to finish I can rely on other people in the company to do their part to make sure that all the clients are happy and the job is done right.
My name is Corey Hines, and I'm a project planner with Vivax Pro Painting. I'll make the initial consultation at the property. We'll sit down. I like to do an interview and see exactly what the customer is looking to accomplish. Once we make that list, we kind of go from there, do a walk around the house. I make a list, and then I get it off to our project managers so we can get the job rolling for them.
My name is Logan Hall. I'm one of the production managers for Vivax Pro Painting. This will be our sixth season in business. I actually started 6 years ago with the company working as a summer laborer. One of the initial painters hired by Jeremiah. I was in college at the time and working my way, or just summer job, and kind of worked my way up from a initial painter to production manager as I am now. If you do live in the Castle Rock, Parker, Aurora area, I will be your production manager for the job.
Hi, my name is Jessica, and I am a part owner and project planner for Vivax Pro Painting. When I'm in the field, I base all of my decisions off of our core values, which are pride, perfection, integrity, and enthusiasm. When I do an estimate for a client, I feel confident in setting their expectations really high because I've so often seen where clients' expectations have been exceeded.
Hi, I'm Susan and I'm the office manager at Vivax. My role in the company is to oversee the schedule from start to finish, so that would include HOA approval, getting you on the power wash schedule, getting you on the schedule for production. I love the position I'm in because I get to have contact with our clients, every one of our clients, from start to finish.
I'm Lindsay Winters and I'm proud to be a member of the Vivax Pro Painting team. I know, you know, lots of customers just love our process from beginning to end. I've gotten many phone calls and letters from clients that I've had that said that we more than exceeded their expectations from the initial walkthrough that I did through the entire project and final walkthrough with the project manager. So it really makes me proud to be a part of the Vivax Pro Painting team.
The biggest thing that I always talked about, like as far as our strategic planning and that kind of stuff, was being a very efficient company. And I tested a lot of different things, and after a while I realized that the most efficient way to run a company is to have clients that are extremely happy with the service and refer you all the time to their friends, their family, their coworkers, and to have employees who are very happy and actually love working and love what they do with the company and are able to feel proud about what they're doing.
Hi, I'm Becky Tesh from Highlands Ranch, Colorado. I'm a stay-at-home mom of three, and I also do part-time childcare.
Hi, I'm Chuck Morrison. I'm president of AEG Live, the Rocky Mountain region.
Hi, my name is Christine West from Parker, Colorado, right next to Chaparral High School. And I'm the regional manager for Secure Care Self Storage, and we chose to have Vivax Painting paint our house.
We hired Vivax Pro Painters to come paint our house about a year ago already. It was an entirely positive experience. We asked them to come in, do a huge job inside very quickly, and then brought them back several months later to do the outside. We shopped for contractors, spoke to probably 8 companies before choosing Vivax. We chose them based on price, and these were guys that we would feel comfortable having in our home.
They had another painting company come out and did a bid, and it was very low. But I told him we had three small children, and I did childcare, and he said, well, remind me of that when I come out to start painting. And that cinched the deal, and you guys came out and you kept it clean, you're very safety oriented, and I didn't have a worry that my kids were gonna be eating paint off the floor after you guys were gone.
Jeremiah was actually brought to me by my daughter who went to Boulder, went to see you, and had some mutual friends with my daughter, Brittany, and was recommended, and he did an amazing job. His prices are more than reasonable, to say the least, and his service is exemplary. And I've been blown away, and I'm actually putting an addition on my private home in Denver in a couple months, and he's gonna do all the painting there.
I live in Grant Ranch. Vivax painted our house summer of 2008. We heard about them from our neighbors who had their house painted 2007, I think, and did a great job. Took 2 days, in and out real quick, did an awesome job on our house.
So as you can see from hearing from our team members and our past clients, we strive for perfection in all our dealings with you as a client. And any feedback you can give us greatly helps us grow as a company and mature. Please, if you have any positive or negative feedback at any point throughout the project, give me a call directly on my cell phone, which is 720-232-6634. If you don't catch me, leave a voicemail. I'll get back to you as quickly as I can. Thank you for your business. Thank you, Vivax team.
Thank you, Vivax, for doing a quick and quality job.
Thank you, Vivax, for doing such a professional job.
I just want to thank Vivax for doing such a professional job. They did it in a very quick and timely manner. All the workers were very courteous, very nice, and they delivered exactly what they said they would.
My name is Keenan Clement. I'm the head boys basketball coach at Smoky Hill High School, and I'd like to thank Vivax for their support. I'd also like to thank Seth and the Vivax team for helping us out on an interior paint job.
My name is Matt West. I'm on the board of directors of Jeremy Bloom's Wish of a Lifetime, which sets forth to enrich the lives of low-income seniors. And I would like to thank Vivax Pro Painting for their contribution to our cause, which will further enable us to enrich the lives of low-income seniors.
I'm Pam Rubens, and I would like to thank Vivax Pro Painters. They did a great job in our home, and I have no hesitation recommending them.
Thank you, Vivax.